So when do you come out of the self-quarantine? So there's actually three situations. First thing is when you're sick with COVID. When you stop having symptoms, meaning you stop having a cough, you stop having trouble breathing, and when you stop having fever for at least 3 days without taking Tylenol, this is when you can come out of your self-quarantine and mingle with others. Typically, this is at least about 10 days from the first day of onset of symptoms. So this is for people who are sick and symptomatic with COVID-19. The second situation is, what do you do when you're asymptomatic and you get tested positive? When you're asymptomatic, you don't know if you're going to develop symptoms or when you would. In that case, you self-isolate yourself for 10 days from the date of the positive test. So if you remain asymptomatic, the 10th day you come out of your self-isolation or quarantine. The third situation is, what if you come in contact with somebody with COVID-19? You know they were tested positive when you were with them, the previous 48 hours you were in contact with them. In that case, same thing. You don't know when you're going to develop symptoms or if you're going to develop symptoms. You have to self-isolate or quarantine yourself for 14 days. If you don't develop any symptoms by that point, you should be able to come out of self-quarantine.